Aeroqual has a rich tradition of science and innovation. Going back 25 years, when Professor David Williams and I were developing our new theories about heat and metal oxide gas sensors. GSS means gas sensitive semiconductor. We make our own heated metal oxide gas sensors here in Auckland, and we apply smart measurement techniques and calibration processes. Ozone is our best known GSS sensor, based on a patented tungsten oxide formulation. It performs like a UV photometer, with correlations close to 0.95 in both the lab and the field. Near reference is a collection of technologies. We take third party sensors and apply a range of strategies to get them to a performance level that's near a much more expensive analyzer. Our NO2 measurement is a good example. We take an electrochemical NO2 sensor, they're all strongly cross-sensitive to ozone, and we fix that by using a highly selective GSS sensor to correct for the ozone interference. Most manufacturers take off-the-shelf sensors, throw them in a box, and add some software. Measurement quality is a secondary consideration. That's what makes us different. We've always been focused on getting the best possible measurement out of sensors. Aeroqual's relationship with the US EPA is evidence that we're on the right track. It's a 5-year research program, and it will help us to accelerate the shift to a more people-centric air monitoring future.